Part two. Now that's done, I'm gonna put this one in the microwave for another minute. Okay, put this one in the microwave now for another minute. Do you want your toast cooked or not cooked? Okay. You want to take that out. Oh my god, the car's fluffy. That's okay. Let me show you. Like, in the microwave, it looks so much fluffy. Okay. You're gonna want to put this one in the microwave for 1 minute. Then you're gonna want to mix it again. You're gonna have to cook it one more time. And this one, you're gonna have to do it 30 minutes. So yeah, do it two times. 1 minute and then 1 minute and then 30 minutes. All the way cooked at 39 minutes. Well, maybe don't be 30 minutes. Just gonna put 10 minutes because it looks already all cooked. But just to make sure, I'm gonna put it in for 10 minutes. In the toaster, and yeah, in the toaster, and in the toaster, so while that's in the toaster, you grab your chicken eggs, and add a little bit more salt and pepper. So now that you got both of your eggs done, just wait for the toast. Actually, you're gonna need plates too, so. bacon and eggs on. Actually, I need to try something. You want this? Honey mustard? Okay, Mom. Okay.